The Canadian Embassy here in Washington, D.C. is hosting a reception to honor the 1st Special Service Force, but also to bring attention to their nomination for the Congressional Gold Medal, and inviting congressmen and senators to come and hear the story of the force, and hopefully we'll be able to sway their vote and their co-sponsorship and get these men the medal while they're still available to receive it.
Part of that greatest generation, these forefathers of today's special forces are an exemplary reminder of why the partnership between Canada and the United States is like no other.
And I want to thank each of you for coming out tonight to recognize and honor what truly is our national heroes.
We want to thank you for this beautiful plaque that you have made it in our honor of my brothers who fell here in the mountains of Pei, who spilled American and Canadian blood for the freedom of the people. We came here in 1944 not as conquerors, but as liberators for the people of France who were oppressed and under rule of the Nazi army. We came as France, and we continue to be France.